Where do you work?
ISC. I'm in dispatch.
Nice apartment. You must have a strong union.
What do you want?
Talk to me about Callahan.
I don't know anyone named Callahan.
Let's start again.
I'm telling you the truth. I don't know who you're talking about.
Where were you when the heist went down on Jackson Square?
I didn't hear about it. I was at work.
You were at work during something you don't know about. Strange.
I didn't hear about it.
Where's Callahan?
I don't know. I'm a wheelman from time to time, a lookout. I'm not part of the plan. I don't deal directly with Callahan. He never calls me. It's always through a middleman.
Who's Callahan's man in the police force?
You kidding me? Motherfucker. It's you. Anthony Stowe, right? You the inside man. Shit. Hey. It's never personal. It's the first rule, remember? It's your fucking rule. This seems pretty personal to me. You should have fucking told me! I don't have wasted that cunt! Hey, what you got on? What is all this? What's going on?
It's our anniversary.
Wedding anniversary? I'm sorry, baby. It completely slipped my mind.
Doesn't matter. wait here. Close your eyes.
I'm leaving you. There's another way I plan to do this. I've sold the house! I'll put some money in your bank account. You should be able to find a decent place to live. They got some nice apartments in the inner city.
What are you doing here?
I just couldn't find anywhere in Miami that sells Eccles cake, baby. Hey, but enough about me. I'm just shocked to see that it looks like the crime drought in Little S has finally come to an end. So how long do you think this dead dude's gonna hang around here, Jerry?
Well, we're still waiting for the coroner to give us a thumbs up to move it.
So I guess the diggers can move back in and resume work.
Well, I wouldn't have thought so. Once they've taken a body away, they'll probably want to examine the area in microscopic detail.
And you're going to let them do that, Jerry? When the hopes and dreams of a million people rest on your shoulders? Decent, honest folk can rely on a place like this casino to spend quality gambling time with their elderly relatives? How the hell do you think they're going to feel when they find out this shit ain't happening? You want to be the brother responsible for all that, Jerry? Hell no, I don't think so.
What the hell are we doing here?
Pick up my camera.
That ain't Nicole Kidman's place.
What?
That's Lionel Richie's house.
The singer?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I did a red carpet here once.
No, man. I asked Sammy down at the limo company where Nicole Kidman lived, and he gave me this address.
Nicole Richie.
Who?
Paris Hilton, Nicole Richie.
You have a problem?
Depends on what.
You've been telling me. You must have wanted something.
I want to speak to the lady.
Look, my friend, get in your car and get out of my face before I set my rap wild upon you.
Listen, bruv.
You know this boy?
No, never met him.
Satisfied?